Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Syria military bases attacked in Hama and Aleppo. Powerful explosions heard. Syria military bases have been attacked in the regions of Hama and Aleppo as powerful explosions could be heard across Bashar al-Assad's war-torn nation, state TV has declared. The country's Sana'a news agency reported explosions had been heard in both cities during a missile strike at 7:30 p.m. GMT on Sunday. A law enforcement source stated an arms depot had been attacked near Hama. They explained, the arms depot of the 47th Brigade of the Syrian Army was attacked near Hama. Powerful explosions and major fire have occurred as a result. Earlier, state TV had detailed blasts were heard in Hama's rural province. Israel newspaper Haaretz has claimed that Tel Aviv could be behind the recent incident. The country's defense minister, Avigdor Lieberman, recently emphasized Israel had no intention of interfering in domestic Syrian issues. He stated, "We have no intention to attack Russia or to interfere in domestic Syrian issues, but if somebody thinks that it is possible to launch missiles or to attack Israel or even our aircraft, no doubt we will respond and we will respond very forcefully." Middle East expert Danny Mackey recently declared conflict in Syria is far from over because of the developing risk of escalation between Tel Aviv and Iran. He said, the airstrikes will continue. A lot of people thought the strikes on the T4 base was a response to the chemical attack, but it wasn't. Israel are terrified of Iran installing air defenses to protect their bases. The Israelis will continue striking these different targets and there are between 20 to 25 targets to choose from, so it will play out considerably. Over the next year, I can honestly see that there will be dozens more strikes even if it reaches the point where Israeli jets are downed. On April 7, a suspected chemical weapons attack was allegedly carried out in Doma. This prompted a US-led response a week later on April 14 against chemical weapons factories in Damascus. Britain and France also formed a vital part of the devastating response. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.